Get the fuck out of here! Are you serious? This is unbelievable.
Va a salir.
Thank you.
Got to get the framing right.
Whoa! The ultimate loser!
Hey! Jeez!
Jackass!
Get out of here before I have to call in backup.
Snakehead!
Flop!
Stay cool. It'll be okay.
Oh, my lord. Oh, shit!
Get Reagan on the rent. She locked me out of my own apartment.
Going on about plenty of tenants she could get instead of me.
But the luck, it's cool.
Gotta get out of here.
I can't risk CTOS taking my picture.
Huh?
What's going on? God almighty.
Not my problem.
If you can get put high enough on the list, that's assuming
the nerve of this shit.
Gun to have any hope
in
rescue. Talk about cold.
Sure, the sky's beautiful, right? But it's hard to appreciate the infinite beauty of the universe when you can't feel your arms or legs.
Sorry.
That boat crew came up, took another swing at me. I thought, here we go, another time. But he slipped, and I got my arm free from the other one.
$23 just for a hot dog and soda. Christ. Sure. Yeah, wait. No, sorry.
That's a bit close.
I'm not done with you, hear me?
That's interesting.
Get out of my face. You get the fuck out of my face. Fucking shit for brains. I'll destroy you if you try me again. Eat shit.
Uh-huh.
Whoa! The ultimate loser!
Your shit smells. Have a blessed life.
Stop it! How about you fuck off before I smash your teeth down your throat,
you
bitch?
That's fucked up.
Gotta get your number.
Yeah, you gotta let them fools know which lines they can never cross,
now
all right?
Those are some eyes I could get lost in.
Yo, you see that? That was a ridiculous match. Total massacre. Most well-spoken person in the battle scene, right? No, dog. That's not it at all. You gotta open your goddamn ears. You hearing it wrong. It's lonely Starbucks lovers. You know them sad as fuck folks sitting by themselves in Starbucks, sipping on $5 salted caramel mochas, wondering where they went wrong in life? No, no, son. It ain't got a long list of ex-lovers. That ain't make no sense. Mondegreen? No. I don't know what or who that dude is. What's that? Long lyrics? Secret agent man? No, I don't know what the fuck you're talking about, Jeremy. You smoking crack today. You gotta let the fools know which lines they can never cross, all right? Did I tell you about how Mom's talking white boys mouth? Her folks were the first black to buy a house on a street. White folks is polite, but not nice enough. But they can draw the soul. Chasing her from the bus, all that shit. So it's summer. Ice cream truck comes ring-a-ding-ding. Mom goes for a pump. Some white boy named Danny or Donnie or whatever the fuck comes up and says, "You have money? I didn't know porch money." And that's when Mom's popped him right in the mouth, full of righteous fury. Drop that white boy.
Baby, I gotta get your number.
That's not gonna end well.
What?
Yeah!
I can't believe this! Let's go, people! Move it! Every day it's something.
Ugh, the cops are never around when you need them.
This is gonna be great.
Hey, look at me! Hey!
For the love of... Go on, get out of here.
Hey, wait. I hate... Sorry.
What?
button that says, who has money?
Down to the station. Leave now.
Wait, you hear? Hey, Dad, here's someone from the Long Town.
Wait, Dad. I got someone for you to shoot.
Hey, Retro, what's up?
Just killing time, you?
I was hoping to catch my cousin here, but he didn't show. I think we might have something for DedSec.
Oh, yeah? I'm listening.
He buys his weed from the Auntie's Shoes. Has for years. So he's gotten close to a couple of them. He heard them talking about a deal with the Bratvas to move product.
Yeah, I don't think DedSec's got a horse in that race.
He doesn't think it's drugs this time. They're moving people.
Okay, that changes things. Where can I dig into this?
I'll send you a location where the Shoes hang out. Somebody there will know more.
I just learned about some kind of gangster swap meet. Shoes and Bratva.
Why do you want to anger two different homicidal crime groups at the same time?
Because everybody loves a vigilante.
Actually, public opinion is pretty mixed on them.
Not for DedSec's target audience. We keep making trouble for the indisputable bad guys, we gain followers. It's easy math.
Your math is sound there.
I'm gonna pay the Shoes a visit and see what I can find out.
Get back here now.
God, oh God, oh God.
Looks like the Bratva shoe deal may have gone south.
Dead end?
Maybe not. I'm not giving up on this one yet. I got an itch.
Don't get yourself killed trying to scratch it.
Okay. I'm at Holmes Distribution Center.
Great. Okay, so take a look around for a computer, one of those old crap box ones. Now, Holmes stores their schedules based on number plate destination combinations, like some kind of barely literate moron. If that moron was, you know, a company.
Good to know. I'll see what I can find. Where are you? Got it. I got the list.
Okay, great. So now all you have to do is stroll over to the distribution center and match the number plate of one of their trucks to the one that's headed downtown.
Man, this is so analog.
I told you. Luddites.
Watching the game this weekend, getting a few of the guys over for wings.
I found the truck.
Great! And what are you waiting for? Smash and grab, my friend!
So what? Ranch chicken
I'm telling you, I don't have emotional intelligence.
Who?
Right.
Yeah, I can't believe it.
Yeah?
I mean, of all the days for some geek to get into computers and screw with uni, it happens today. And it's like, I had to get to work. I'm already on... some are like little ass dicks, so then even at least when someone goes on there, it looks like I got a baby. What the fuck?
Catch that?
It's clear. Moving on.
It doesn't have to end.
I think he got through. Let's close it up here.
Target. SFPD.
previously identified target near your location. Over.
Get the hell gone, Beachy Deadset.
Come on, get out of here, punk.
I got the shipment, and I'm inbound.
I already the welcoming committee.
Tell me I got something good.
Nope. Trash. Trash. Oh, ho. Oh. Well, you got the goods. Is it actually good?
It might be evil.
I don't know. This is home we're talking about. Alright, well, I will get this little fucker prepped while you go get us some caffeine.
Wait, you want me to get you two coffee?
No. He's a robot. I want you to get us caffeine. He'll take a decaf.
Hey, dude, where you at? We could use a hand at the hackerspace. These home toys are 2.0 for a reason.
You did a good job.
I'm not
figure it
saying
out.
You're blaming me. I'm just saying that the components.
Hey, wait, no, hey, that's what I want. You're asking me to reprogram it from the beginning. Stop.
These are like liquid cocaine. You think that's a good idea for Josh? Nope. Never happened.
Here we go. Yeah!
I just want to say to everybody here, to motherfucking Dead Set, that we are the baddest motherfucking hacking, coding, stealing. Well, we don't tell the cops I said that shit. But cheers to us, Dead Sec.
All right, dude. Next step is to find a smart home and break into its server.
How's the display unit at their head complex looking?
Let's see. Security's lax. Should be safe to test the 0 day.
Should be? Thanks for the optimism. Thank you.